Hold up.
How deep can we go? Cause you're pulling me straight down.
Week before this event is not approved because the management think that we will spoil their surface with your tires. Yes, they agreed to let us use in one condition with a security deposit of 10,000. But thanks to Davis, who is willing to borrow us. What we need now is actually a proper test. Some people who already open their eyes, they see what we can do, they saw everything. And hopefully, the mayor is very supportive. By him. Actually, I'm inviting him here today. He's very supportive of this photo pop. Okay? And we might have another plan for round three. We might have. I want to thank all the people here. Thanks to Mr. Janjit. All the way from KL, Yo, Leon Chen. We are ready to bring up Ketama just to see you out there. And then I have to thank BNC for supporting. We want to thank those guys from Sabah. All the way. I want to thank the guys from Muka. I want to thank you all, Sideway Squad. SNS, sorry. SNS. I'm sorry, you guys cannot attack me, but the good line. That guy also is still up for sale.
Up to what?
35 ringgit, 10 ringgit for OKU. Donation to OKU in Sabah. To my crew. To all the organizing committees for making this happen. Together we make this big community and family for the radio.
Yes. Right. Okay. So, Alan asked me to. He asked me that he said when you come here, maybe you will be Ghana training or what. But I think actually I know you will be here. They want to come here. They want to play in Ghana here. Okay. But I told them to come here. How are you going to come out? Everybody is fresh, fresh. Don't care lah, lawan ke or lawan contract whatever is very friendly. We start bringing some of them from there, here, maybe by the third round. And then we try to bring some of you there. Some of you will be doing the same thing tomorrow. So I noticed just now, earlier on when you were training, during the practice, some of you were like, whoa. Okay, they were like, wow, never seen anything before.
Seeing how many of you has progressed the first time, from the first time I'm here, last time there was like, I'm very impressed with the performance of both of you to see how you all have come a long way and improved so much. Keep doing it, right? Keep going at it. Try to up your levels even more. So like I say, always give yourself a challenge. Always challenge yourself, right? The more difficult challenge that you put yourself up to, the more you will improve.
What we did in 2012 was we organized small scale Gymkhana. Gymkhana is here at more entry level. Anyone to join?
I'm currently managing a Facebook page, Sarawak Trip Enthusiast. I was first exposed to Sarawak motorsport events thanks to Obi-Wan.
Hey.
Thanks to Obi-Wan.
Do not just sit back and just wait or complain. We just, no matter how chicken or egg, we can't pass first, right? So for us, we feel that no choice. Okay, we have to do something. We can't wait. We just do something. We go to numerous venues, try to get support from there. 2015, Alan invited me to come just help a bit in organizing Gymkhana in Miri.
So I was exposed to the event in Kuching, so I went there myself, I drove along, went there, participated, and I love it.
I still remember my first time I played Gymkhana is 2016. I drove along and go Kuching. This is 2 years ago lah. So I'm really happy that Miri got this chance lah to get the Gymkhana event. Many thanks to Alan lah.
First participating in their grassroots event, I was like volunteering to be marshal and things like that. The overall atmosphere was like awesome, very fun, just like today. Did you all have also big help by Johnny Yong? Yeah. And Johnny? Johnny Yong? You know what? I know him for more than 10 years. Back then, I always try to convince him to get into like drifting or things like that. Because to drive an AA, he's a what the fuck, man? He doesn't charge at all. So I don't know what happened to him, but suddenly he's like very active and all and that. So good for him. And he's, I can see that he, as well as David, is and also Michael and all the Miri guys, you all are really contributing a lot to the Miri motorsport team.
Someone's team, I would like to thank and congrats to the organizer for organizing this event. It's been very exciting because, you know, a lot of you guys here is like the best among the best.
Rick Bonzo, I think most of you haven't heard of Rick Bonzo, right?
No.
Because some of you, rather most of you, you only know the traditional drifting, which is the drifting number. Whatever it is, learn something new. And I think most of you are very good drivers. You have good and very good, I don't say any bad drivers. So just have some fun.
I know you are practicing a lot, yeah, during weekends and all. I can see most of you posting pictures, videos on Facebook. That's a very good sign, right? Like what Jadid said just now, we are trying to do a new format of drifting competition. We have only done this in Sepang twice. Actually, this is the third time we are trying to do it, but here in Miri. So, you know, you see, yeah, it requires not only drifting skill, but you must also be precise. Okay? Yeah, you must also be precise, you must also plan your strategy. So it's a combination of everything. Yeah, it's like asking you to go into a drift competition, and you must have Gymkhana skill as well.
Gymkhana is good for your driving skills. Please join.
What is your name?
Your exhaust pop up.
Still, Miri first.
Oh.